stiff leg deadlift. An overhand grip on the bar. And the key is to keep your legs nice and straight. Set them about shoulder width apart and you're hinging back in the hips, keeping your legs straight. Drop the bar down the legs and then up at the top. So make sure whenever you come right to the top of the movement that you do get that little roll back on the shoulders, a really nice tall posture so that you're finishing the move fully every single rep.